Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I want to show you guys how I currently do my brows. Brows have evolved, they've changed, and we are no longer doing the super harsh, dark and stenciled brows. The first thing you're going to need when you are going to be grooming your brows, let's say on your own, is a razor blade. I fix my brows on my own. I don't have them threaded or anything, just a good old razor that's super sharp, and just use that to clean out like the bottom and the top of your brow, mostly focusing on the tail of the brow. Then take like a spoolie. You can use a small comb, you can use a spoolie, you can use a toothbrush, whatever girl you have in your house, you can use it to just brush your brows up and down so that they are separated before you start working on them. The next thing you're going to need is a setting powder. This is going to allow you to set your brows off any oils that might be like lingering on your brows, because we all know that the forehead tends to get oily. It's part of the T-zone. Next, take your Got2b glue gel. You can use soap. I prefer to use the Got2b gel because it's something that I've actually gotten used to over time. Just use that, plaster it on your brows so that they are plastered in one direction going upwards. And also this allows your brows to be settled and so that they don't like roll and move, especially if you're someone that has kinky curly hair. This is going to allow your brows to be in one place the whole day. I like to use my Foschini All Woman Brow Pencil because it's cheap, it's affordable, and it does a good job. So what I do first is I just draw a line underneath before I start filling in my brow, just to create a demarcation and to give me like a guideline. And then I start filling them in. And you must notice I wasn't doing like a stenciling motion. I was doing like filling in strokes. So you wanna stroke the hairs upwards, upwards, upwards like that. That's going to allow your brows to be feathery, airy, and breathable. And as you do this, make sure that you hold your pencil far from the tip, because exerting too much pressure on the tip makes your brows super dark. To shape my brows, I like to use a concealer that's like two shades lighter than my actual skin tone, and I like to use a cream concealer instead, not like a liquid concealer, because it's much easier to move around and it doesn't also allow you to make like a lot of mistakes. Once I've defined my brows, I just spread the concealer all over my eyelid to prep myself for eyeshadow. And you'll notice I did my makeup, and then lastly I shaped top of my brows using a foundation instead. If you use a foundation and you blend it out, it's going to allow you to have clean brows that are not hollow and that are not like out there. And simply, that's just how I do my brows now, guys. It's as easy as that. No complications, straight to the point. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and if you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. I love you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.